In today's quick Procreate tips, we're going to learn how to change the opacity of a layer so you can make it either more transparent or more opaque. Now there are two quick ways you can do it, and both start by opening up your layer panel, which is the icon with the two squares right here next to your color selector. From there, you can select any layer of your choice. I'm going to go ahead and pick this beige right here. And option one is just tapping on the N next to the check mark. So this is the visibility check mark. Tapping on that N, which is going to open up a bunch of different options. Those are blending modes, but it's also going to open up this opacity slider right here, which you can slide to adjust your opacity. Now you can also adjust the opacity by just tapping on a layer with two fingers and then sliding towards the left to decrease the opacity or towards the right to increase the opacity. And there you go, as easy as that. If you want to learn how to add drop shadows in Procreate, I highly recommend you check out this video because I'm going to teach you exactly how you can do it. So click on the link right here and I'll meet you there.